We're a little over 2 miles in here. Slick in some spots. Kick her in low gear. Yeah. Getting close to 5 miles in. Got some fresh manure on the field. Pretty strong stench up here. Kind of top of the ridge here. The wind's pretty wicked. These roads are pretty slick as well. About 8, almost 9 miles in. It's a neat little area down here. Pretty cool. Wind's died down a little bit. We're at the end of Rucker Road here. Tim's family road. And the road actually used to go right up through here. You can see where it's all grown up. Tim said there's an old schoolhouse up there at the top of the hill. Pretty neat history. We'll finish this up. Lion Loop. Thank you. lawn's froze over. Coyote tracks on a trail here. See the trail on the other side of the rim there. Where we're going to be coming down shortly. Catapult tree. Peaks today. Pretty good trip. Tim's got one. What, you got ultras on?
Yep.
Lone Peaks. All about the peak. Trying to see if we can see any deer bedded. Bunch of beds down there, Tim. Yeah, like 4 or 5 deer beds. We must have spooked some up. Oh, they're down here on the left. I see them. Right down here. See them running. Hills. They're in skedaddle mode, weren't they? Pulled the old Houdini. Probably clear down by the creek, but now. Hear that, they circled this bench. Thank you. just starting to peek out here as we're finishing up. Coming into the home stretch. Did the Lion Mountain Lion Loop and 5K course. Less than 30 degrees, but the wind's still probably 25-ish, I'd say. Survived it. Well, this concludes another GoPro run. There.